Apart from simple shading, artists use different techniques with pencil. Let us practice these techniques. We have already practiced these techniques with colored pencils in our previous classes. First, we have the hatching technique, that is making equidistant lines. Let us make a value scale with this technique, that is, we shade this area dark to light. We make the lines together in the darker area, and slowly the lines get sparse to give a lighter shade. We also vary the pressure on the pencil to vary the shade. And we get a value scale. Next, we have the cross hatching technique. In this technique, we first make the lines in one direction, and then we make the lines in the opposite direction. In this way, we get a cross hatch. Now let us make a value scale using the cross hatching technique. Apply greater pressure for a darker shade and go on releasing pressure as you move towards the lighter tones. Now we cross hatch. Next, we have the stippling technique. Stippling refers to filling a picture with dots. To make a value scale with stippling, you have to remember that the dots have to be close to each other for the darker tones. And as you move towards the lighter shade, your dots become sparse and light. And last, we have the scumbling technique, that is making continuous irregular marks with pencil. Let us make a value scale with scumbling. Again, apply greater pressure for darker shades and make the marks dense. Go on releasing the pressure as you move towards the lighter shades. Practice all the applications of these techniques given to you in the book. Only practice makes perfect.